All right, guys, this is a quick shoot before I go get out on the water. I had one of the guys come in and ask me about showing him some of my gear. And, you know, okay, real quick here, I got a Hobie Pro Angler 14. And it's a 2016 model. And, you know, there's a lot of good features about having a Hobie. And one of them here is, you know, this compartment here, which is where I keep all my quick-to-get-to lures. And this pops out. And there's also a dry box that I use. And I use this dry box also to keep an extra battery to charge my cell phones or my GoPro. And it's a dry box, okay? And this also is another dry box in here, which is another battery just like it that runs my fish finder over here, okay? And one of the biggest things that I love about this is your rod storage here. Not to take away from the Mirage Drive, which is awesome, this Mirage Drive here, but this thing holds, if you can see here, 6 rods and reels, and they slide right up in here perfectly, you know, and stay out of your way. A ton of storage back here, whereas where I sit my cooler, you know, it's all, everything is set up for this thing. You got a clip here for your, you know, any kind of thing that you want to clip on, like this net here, and you know, you got a paddle in case your Mirage Drive fails on you. That paddle snaps in here. You know, I'm running past this real fast because I want to, you know, save some camera footage. And the other big kicker here is you got almost 36 quart cooler here in the front. Try to get this camera angle right. It has this aluminum type deal that keeps the heat off. Of course, I get some of that aluminum tape, put some more on there later. Holds this whole tackle box here. Complete tackle box, and it will hold other stuff. Always another key, I keep rags with you out here. I would always advertise apple cider vinegar to wash your hands off. Apple cider vinegar in case you get stuck by a catfish or something like that. You know, best anchor in the world. I tell people about it. This anchor will hold you when other anchors won't. Okay, I'm running past this stuff here real fast. I got Manning out here with me. To me, this is one of the better stringers because if you're gonna be moving around, that fish basket doesn't work good. This has a hook on the end of it. You get this at Academy. Sometimes it may come untied, but the other day that hook grabbed onto something. A hook will always grab onto something and those fish didn't go anywhere. It'll also, in case the fish come off, or it does come off, if you catch it floating, the fish won't come off of this hook. It'll most likely still be on your stringer, okay? The biggest thing I want to show you guys is being equipped with what you need to catch fish. Not shortchanging yourself. You can't go fishing on a budget. For me, I've got a couple of boxes here, and I have all these different Rapala swim baits. Okay? You never know which one they're going to want. And so I got a variety. Also, what I'm going to be throwing tonight is a new model. It's a slow sinker. And I got this chartreuse belly, white top, silver side. I'm gonna put that on right now because I'm gonna be throwing that tonight. And I'm gonna make sure that I get me some nice trout because I'm gonna have me a deep, which this is a slow sinking, but it'll get deeper than the original that I'm throwing. The original Rapala, okay? So this is just two of the boxes that are in there. Out of 5 that are just loaded. I got plastics, I got other swim baits, top waters, but these Rapalas have been deadly out here. That's all I'm gonna be throwing. Trout under the lights, Galveston Causeway, just a quick run through of some of my tackle and gear. Somebody asked about it. This Hobie also, one of the dream things about it. Let me show you this, how much storage this is in here. I mean, a ton of storage. Drop this box right in here, this bag, and boom. Let this cord over here, these bungees, keeps that lid down. Also, I always have a tagline on the front of my kayak to help you control it when you're launching, all right? This seat is the dream, right here. This seat reclines. All the way back for as you really need to relax and lay back when you want to. And also this part lays down. So if you wanted to stretch out and take a little bit of a nap or whatever, or a break, that's what you can do. Of course, I got Manny, my ride or die, always out here with me, you know.
Yes, sir.
And
go get it.
We always, go Manning was, when Manning first went out with me to show you the character of the guy by being with this hooked up Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, he has just been blessing me with nothing but great people, okay? We had our first trip out, first time out with Manning, it was at least 14 to 15 kayakers out there. A ship came through the channel, I think I told this story briefly. Turned some guys over, put some guys on rocks. Manning was hands-on, out of the kayak, helping other guys get back in their kayak and their gear. So look, we're gonna try to hurry up and get out here. We don't really have to rush, but somewhat I do because I wanna get out here, fish, and get back in early enough to be all right for work. So, hooked up fishing at Hard Hitter, Skeeter D, and Manny Fresh, baby. He finna get out here and show y'all what these Rapala stick baits do. So y'all stay tuned, you know, and I hope that was a quick enough run through to let you guys know. Repping them Rapalas, baby. Can't go wrong. Let my seat up, get my kayak in the water. Also, a very important feature is that light. You must have a light. If you come out with me, you gotta have a light. Must be a 3D light, marine light, a life jacket. You will not be able to come out with me and say you're with me if you do not have a light, a life jacket, and a horn or a whistle, all right? Hooked up fishing at Hard Hitter Skeeter D. Let's go get them, y'all.